So I was changing the oil on a Jeep, and I cut the filter open, make sure there's no metal shavings or anything in there. So I figured while I was up here, I'd change the oil on my Super Series Ford Ranger here, my good old beater I got. And I put 40,000 miles on it since I got it, and I never changed the oil or filter ever. I don't think I ever added any oil either, so I figured I'd change the oil on it and cut this filter open and see if there's anything good in there. First of all, don't worry, I didn't put no royal purple on it. But the filter itself, focus, doesn't look bad. Yeah, it's not too bad. The one I took off the Jeep wasn't much better. Oil was pretty thick. There's at least 40,000 miles on that. I had a Kia. Honest to God, I had over 75,000 miles between oil changes. So, anyway, it's up to you if you want to change oil or not.